To assign the functions to our SmartTouch armrest, we tap on the M in the middle. Here we can see what's already assigned. If we wish to change this, we can simply tap in any of the boxes and change to a different valve or linkage. Here we have no function. Again, if I wish to reassign, I can tap on a different valve and press tick.